Y, for a given h, is the object's acceleration greatest when the top of a spring is the distance of y meters below its initial position? Answer choices h and j are incorrect because the acceleration g for gravity is always constant. When the force is greater, the acceleration is greater, so the correct answer choice is g. The force F is greatest.